Moving forward, Johannesburg won the 2023 SPAR National Netball Championships at Hoërskool Rustenburg on Saturday with a pulsating 46-40 victory over Mangaung and retained the title as they won in Potchefstroom last year. Johannesburg got off to a flying start, scoring 6 goals before the Free State team scored their first. Mangaung took 8 minutes to get on the scoreboard but then scored 4 unanswered goals. By the end of the first quarter, Johannesburg led 15-6. The match was fast and furious, with the ball moving from end to end. Defense on both ends was outstanding. Mangaung came back strongly in the second quarter, outscoring Gauteng team by 14 goals to 9. At halftime, Johannesburg were 24-20 ahead, and the third quarter was fairly even, with Mangaung scoring 10 goals to 9 for Johannesburg. Staying in some netball action, MMG Ladies controlled the game against Orlando Real Stars in the Under-16 Netball Tournament's opening game, which was held at Elkah Stadium in Soweto. MMG Ladies led from start of the game to the final whistle to win the match by 17-5. Our sports reporter Katlego Maselele was at Rockville and filed this report.
The Under-16 Netball Tournament's first game between the MMG Ladies and Orlando Real Stars was an example of the team's completely dominance and excellence on the court. MMG Ladies took the lead and kept the firm control on the game. The scoreboard reflected their domination and the final result confirmed it, that the MMG Ladies won by a stunning 17 points to 5 to win the game.
The game was good. Just our players were panicking. They were scared. It's the first time to play this tournament. This side were panicking, they were scared. But the game so far was good.
The MMG Ladies started the journey in the Under-16 Tournament Netball competition with a dominant performance. Their mastery of the game makes a lasting impact and raises the standards of the competition in the coming days.
They managed to contain that pressure, and you just can see I was screaming there, telling them what to do, and sometimes they were confused here and there. But all in all, I was very much impressed with the win.
Soweto Netball League will continue to play their domestic league this coming Sunday at Elkah Stadium. For Soweto TV Sports News, I am Katlego Moseelele.